So far this year in Chicago, violent crime is up 36%, in Los Angeles, 6%, compared to the same time last year.